Today we will do an upper body strength workout. So today our scripture will be coming from Romans chapter 8 verse 32, and I will be reading from the New Living Translation. And it says, since he did not spare even his own son, but gave him up for us all, won't he also give us everything else? Since he did not spare even his own son, but gave him up for us all, won't he also give us everything else? You know, now me personally as a new mother, you know, I wouldn't be able to give my daughter up for just, you know, people I don't even know and people who don't even appreciate me or people who don't even love me. But Jesus did that. You know, he gave his life up, you know, for us, for you, for me, for all of those who believed in him. And, you know, that's the thing. You know, we often hear that that's just too good to be true. But that's the good news of the gospel, right? It is too good to be true, but it's also too good not to be God, too good not to be Jesus, right? And so today as we work in the Word, you know, we're training our bodies physically, but we're also preparing for the battle, which we have to fight every time, you know, we go outside in our homes, when we leave our homes, because we know that we have a real enemy. And so we have to fight with the sword of God's Word. So we have to know who we are. Like, we have to know rooted in us that God loves us. He gave his son for me. Won't he also give me everything else? So as we will get started with the workout, and I'll go get the music started, and then I'll come back. And today we're going to do an upper body. It's a circuit workout. We won't rest in between the exercises, but we'll rest at the end and we'll do each move 30 seconds. And so I will get the music started. So come on down to your mats.
That your love is like a flood and your mercy never ended. I give my soul.
Okay, we're going to get started in 3, 2, 1. So you can do this on your knees. And so we're going up, up, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Keep that core engaged. 14 more seconds. And if you want to, you can come up to your toes. Keep that core engaged. Over on our backs, grab your weights. We're doing a glute bridge with the chest press. So we're pressing, glutes are lifted, and we're pressing. Imagine your chest lifting the weights, not your arms. Okay, now we're standing up. We're going into a squat press. So I'll face you first. Weights are here. We're squatting down, up. Inhale down, exhale up. Turn this way, you're sitting back in that chair. Inhale, exhale. And I want you to press those weights straight back. Try not to let the weight come down past your hips. So we're keeping it high. Exhale up. Inhale down. 5 more seconds. Gaze out front. Good job. And so now we're resting for a minute. And then we'll repeat that. We'll rest a minute. Repeat it again, so we'll do it 3 times through. So now we're catching our breath. So it says, you know, God gave up his son, right? Won't he also He didn't even spare his son. You know, it's like, won't he also give us everything else? You know, God is not holding out on us. But the enemy of our soul would love for us to think that he is. It goes back to Eve and the earth. It's like, he wouldn't, essentially what he was saying was like, God has something that he's not giving you, right? He has this knowledge that he don't want you to have, right? And so she doubted. He loved her, right? That he would give her everything she needed. So, let's trust God and believe God. We're going back down to those plank up downs. If you want, you can be on your toes. Good job. Keep that core tight. Drawing that belly button in towards your spine. If you're here, it's good. Sis, it's good. You're still working that upper body. We have 7 more seconds, and then we're turning over into that chest press glute bridge. Okay. Grab those weights. Lift those glutes up, and we're pressing.
That all could be different now. Now that my heart's been found, nothing really feels the same.
Inhale down, exhale up, and imagine your chest is lifting the weight and not your arms. That belly button is drawn in towards your spine. Okay, we're coming up into that squat press. So we're here. Let's go. Inhale down. Exhale. You're sitting back. Weight is in those heels. Squeezing through those heels up. Belly button is drawn into your spine. Chest is up. 5 more seconds. Okay. Now we're going to those kickbacks. Palms facing the ceiling. Let's go. Press. Don't let them come down too far. Inhale down. Exhale up. 15 more seconds. You could be on the beat of the music or not. Keep moving. 4 more seconds. You got it. We're resting for 1 minute. Then we'll repeat that. Back through. So we're resting. Since he did not spare even his own son, but gave him up for us. That's you. That's me. That's good news. Won't he also give us everything else? Won't he? Like he gave his son. Says he is not holding out on you. He loves you. He loves you. Drink some water. My water's around here somewhere. I'll get it next time. We got 10 more seconds, and then we're doing that one more time through, and we are done. 3 seconds, 2. Let's go down. Plank up, down. You're on your toes or your knees. Either way, you're doing it right. If you're resting, you're doing it right. 20 more seconds. You're halfway there. 10 more seconds. 5 more seconds. Okay. We're coming over to that glute bridge chest press. Drawing that belly button in towards your spine. And we're pressing up. Inhale down, exhale up.
Staring at a mountain that I had already climbed.
We're coming up to that squat press. I'm with you, sis. I'm struggling too, getting up down off the floor, but we're almost there. Let's go. Chest is up, weight in those heels, squeezing through. those hills up. Yes, he chooses us over and over and over again. Your balance, keep that chest lifted. 5 more seconds. 2, 1. Sis, you did it. Give your high five, virtual high fives. I hope you're out of breath like me. It's good, right? I want you to listen to this, the lyrics of this song. While we're resting. Inhale, exhale. Great. Until next time.